Moves it ahead for Washington. Fights off Gomez and steps it across the line. For Ovechkin, he shoots, scores! Alexander Ovechkin again!
Best burst we've seen from Semin all series long, and Alexander Ovechkin, a line mate with Semin. This is a little thing that happened at the tail end of the second period. It's a good job by Semin out racing Scotty Gomez. Gomez doesn't want to take a penalty. Josh Georges comes over, but you see how quick and elusive and how unbelievably dangerous Alexander Ovechkin is. Semin doing a good job. Gomez doesn't want to take the penalty there, Gord. That's why he doesn't hook on. And then the little burst to the outside, back to the inside by Ovechkin, and right through Carey Price.
And not even his catch.